Well, guys, my van is back at the transmission shop. So it looks like I'm gonna be riding in the truck for the next couple of days. There's nothing really wrong with the transmission. I don't know if y'all can see up in there, but that cooler, transmission cooler, is just pouring transmission fluid out, and I can't drive it anymore right now. So I'm hopefully going to be back in this in the next 2 or 3 days.